Roberts v. Ramsbottom, 1980. The defendant suffered a stroke whilst driving and knocked into a pedestrian. The defendant was in breach of duty. He had to meet the standard of a reasonable, competent driver. No account could be taken of his illness.